Hi everyone, let's make takoyaki. We need one egg, half cup of cabbage, 150 grams of flour, minced octopus, spring onions, a little oil for brushing, two cups of dashi stock. You can make dashi stock by diluting one dashi sachet into 2 cups of hot water. For the toppings, we need teriyaki sauce and mayonnaise. Now let's mix everything together. Now let's brush some oil. We can check the pan if it's ready, if the butter sizzles. Pour the butter into the holes and put on the toppings. Then cover up another layer of butter. Let it set for 2 to 3 minutes before turning it halfway. Now you can fill in some gaps by pouring more butter. The outer layer should be crispy and gooey inside. I think this is ready. Now let's put some toppings. Teriyaki sauce, mayonnaise, and pork floss. You can put bonito flakes if you like. Ta-da! Takoyaki balls! Thank you for watching!